We will design automatic night lamp using Arduino. First, search for breadboard. Then I'm going to place breadboard on the screen. Then we are going to search for Arduino. As you can see, Arduino has 7 digital pins. So I'm going to connect the 7th pin with the breadboard. Now we have taken a resistor. You can also rotate the resistor from this option. Now we are going to take an LED. Now from the cathode of the LED, we are going to attach a wire. I will zoom the circuit for you. Now we are going to attach an LDR, which is also called a photoresistor. We also need a resistor for the photoresistor. We have connected photoresistor with the breadboard, and now we are going to connect the ground pin of Arduino with the breadboard. Now we are going to connect photoresistor with the Arduino. So we have taken a wire from terminal 1 of Arduino, and now we are going to connect it with the analog pin of the Arduino. Now we need to connect the resistor with the Arduino. As I want to give 5 volt power supply to my circuit, so I'm going to connect it with 5 volt power supply of Arduino. See, I've zoomed the circuit for you. Now my project is completed. You can color the wires for differentiation of the wires. I will zoom the circuit so that you can take the screenshots. Now we are going to start the code part. I am going to use the text part. So you can delete the pre-written code. Now, this is the code void setup. Now serial begin 9600. Then pin mode 7, output. This means that we want to activate the 7th pin of Arduino. Now we are going to use a loop function. Here I am going to use int c for reading the analog signal of the Arduino. Now I want to print the data which has been stored in the Arduino. So I am going to use the function serial.println. Now I am going to use an if-else statement to blink the LED of my circuit. So the condition is, if C is less than 500, I want that the LED should not glow. So I am going to set the LED to low. So I have written the same function digitalWrite7, means the 7th pin to low. Then the else statement. I need not to write the condition again. Then I am going to again write digitalWrite7 indicates the 7th pin, and then high means I want to activate the LED. You will understand once I am going to stimulate the circuit. So our code is completed. And now I am going to stimulate the circuit. You can take the screenshot of the code. I will put it in the description also. So you can click the start stimulation button. As you can see, I will zoom the circuit. The LED is turned on by default. It means whenever there is dark, the LED is going to turn on automatically. So at night, the LED will turn on automatically. Our project is completed. So friends, thanks for watching my video. Subscribe and ask your friends to like, comment and share. Thank you.